to talk to the ghost within. And if I stop and think about it, just for a moment, I need to walk with the ghost within. Suffering. Human beings suffer. It's a given. Almost everyone is suffering with something. Many people have a physical or a mental disability. Sometimes they need strength to battle against these maladies and the demons that they create within themselves, and even worse, the demons that society unleashes upon them. To these people, I am here to say, just go deep. Listen to the drums of the deep. Just keep on walking. Never stop. Just remember, it's not you. You didn't choose to have this malady. Life seems to deal these monumental hurdles out in unfair quantities. Remember, you or I have no control over this. Crap just happens. Listen to the drums of the deep. Just keep on walking. Never stop. You say that you have suicidal thoughts. Nothing in the world matters to you anymore, and it's all a big bowl of crap. You maybe are depressed, just had nausea-producing chemotherapy, and all your hair just fell out. Physical therapy until you are blue in the face. Maybe you are recovering from surgery, or you had an organ transplant, or maybe you had something that seemed vital removed and taken from you, and you just don't understand it all. No matter what, they didn't remove your humanity. Take a walk, clear the head, and just maybe, as time goes on, things don't seem to be getting better, and you may find yourself thinking out on a lot of social and family commitments. Remember, it's not your fault. It really throws you back upon yourself. Be that as it may, just remember, you are still valuable to yourself and society. There is something out there of importance for you still to do. Be good. Fight the good fight. Fight with every fiber of your being to keep your sense of humanity. Come what may, they can't take that away from you. Listen to the drums of the deep. Just keep on walking. Never stop.